Hey, Kate. How are you doing tonight? Really? You're at his house again? You know I told you he was a loser. Seriously, I would totally avoid him. He's nothing but drama. No, I get it. He did help you a lot that night. Yes, of course. I remember that stupid party. Although I wish I didn't. No, Kate. Don't get started again. You know damn well it was just some stupid fake challenge to scare people. Nothing is gonna come of it. It's just a waste of time even thinking about it.
Where's that girl?
Kate, seriously, drop it. Hundreds, maybe even thousands, or maybe even hundreds of thousands of people have done that challenge. And there have been no reported possessions or any kind of conflict from it. Well, thank you. But on another note, I do start my first shift in an hour or two, so I'll talk to you later, okay? Okay, yeah, sounds good. Goodbye, Kate. I guess I should get to work now. Mark did mention something about leaving the key inside the shed.
Hey, Ashley, this is Mark, your manager. I want to say thanks for coming in late. You're really all I got for the night shift right now, so I'm very grateful for you. Anyways, to remind you again, don't let people steal. Try not to take anything for yourself unless it's a little thing here and there, and just ignore weird people and conflict. I am still working on getting security cameras out there. Thank you again. I'll see you in the morning.
I guess I'll start the night by restocking. Looks like I got my first customer of the night. Never mind. I guess they left. Seems they left a note on top of the barrel, though. Now the power goes off? Just when I thought this shitty night couldn't get any worse. I should probably call Mark now.
Hello?
Hey, Mark. It's Ashley.
Oh, hey, Ashley. How's the first shift going?
Not fucking good, Mark. I was restocking the cleaning supplies when I heard the bell ring, so I went outside, but there was nobody out there. But get this. They left some weird note about opening gates to hell. I picked up the note, then boom, the power went out. It looked like someone scattered the fuses around. So I found them lying around, got the power back up, and now I'm calling you.
Yeah, that definitely sounds weird. But listen, I know this might not be what you want to hear, but just try to keep working. You know, it doesn't sound like you've been hurt or threatened yet. So just really try to forget it. I'm going to go to bed now. It's like 2 in the morning, actually. Good night.
That asshole. It really sounded like he didn't care one bit.
You're gonna fucking die here, Ashley!
Oh, fuck this. I think I need to step outside and get fresh air. This better be a real customer this time.
Yeah!